Hey guys, welcome back to another lazy lesson by Insights. Today we'll study about lithium ion batteries, their operating principle, and let us understand why do they explode. Researchers have announced the development of unbreakable non-explosive lithium ion batteries. Today's fact for the day is INS bars. This year, the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has awarded Nobel Prize in Chemistry to these three researchers for the development of lithium ion batteries. These batteries have revolutionized our lives since they first entered the market in 1991. Now, what is a lithium ion battery? It is a lightweight, powerful, and a rechargeable battery. It is now used almost everywhere, ranging from mobile phones to laptops and electrical vehicles. Now, one question that arises is why use only lithium metal when you have got so many other metals? It is because lithium is the lightest metal and also has the highest electrochemical potential. Now, what is electrochemical potential? It is a measure of the difference between the average energy of the outermost electrons of the molecule in its two valence states. In simple terms, ECP is a measure of the energy of the outermost electrons. However, today we don't use lithium metal directly in batteries. Instead, we use lithium metal oxide because it is more stable when compared to lithium metal. However, it has got slightly lower ECP, that is electrochemical potential, compared to lithium metal. But why use lithium metal oxide instead of lithium metal directly in batteries? It is because, as we all know, metallic lithium has a strong drive to release electrons, and because of its reactive nature, the battery becomes too explosive to be viable. And hence, we use lithium metal oxide. Usually, we use lithium cobalt oxide. How do these batteries work? During charging, lithium ions move from cathode to anode through the electrolyte. The battery takes in and stores the energy during this process. And when the battery is discharging, that is when you are using your smartphones or laptops, lithium ions move from anode to cathode, producing the energy that powers the battery. And since they contain flammable electrolyte, they are prone to explosions. The same thing happened with Samsung Galaxy Note 7 smartphones. Why these batteries explode? There are three main reasons for the explosion. One is deposits can develop on the cathode. The other one is overcharging. Third one is any physical damage to the battery. This has become more so often with the advent of fast charge technology. In fast charge technology, batteries are built with a voltage regulation chip that speaks to the charger in some ways. During fast charging, the charger pushes more current till the phone's battery reports reaching a certain percentage. And then the charger starts to lower the current so as to prevent battery damage. Now, pushing more current means more heat being generated, which could potentially endanger the battery. To prevent such incidents, manufacturers have built in a circuit that regulates and cuts off voltage as and when needed. And when these circuits fail, the battery explodes due to overheating or overcharging. Now, to address this, researchers have developed a new lithium ion battery which is unbreakable and also won't catch fire. Now, what is new in this battery? Nothing much. What they have done is they have introduced a new class of water in salt and water in bisalt electrolytes. These electrolytes reduce water activity and elevate the battery's energy capabilities and life cycle, thus getting rid of the flammable, toxic, and highly reactive solvents present in the current lithium ion batteries. Today's fact for the day, that is INS bars. It is the southernmost air station of the Indian Armed Forces. It is located at Campbell Bay on the Great Nicobar Island. We also have Indira Point located in this island. The primary functions of INS bars include providing maritime domain awareness information using unmanned aerial vehicles. The location of INS Buzz is particularly important as it is oftenly described as India's window into East and Southeast Asia. It is also very near to the Strait of Malacca. That's it for today. Thank you.